WS-37527-4. So I mainly encounter that error code when I'm trying to upload immediately after I finish editing a video. So if I hit options and export to gallery, I'm not going to do that because I've done it already. I don't want to duplicate, but anyways, I'll do it. So basically, I've rendered at least 6 videos already before this one. But anyways, if you're getting the code, all you have to do is exit the Share Factory editing interface or whatever you want to call it, and then just simply go to my gallery and upload the video you rendered. So instead of doing it from my project or from the editor window, just back out, save the project, and just go to my gallery and try uploading it from there, and it should work. That's what I've done. You know, there's no playing around with the settings or whatever. Just simply back out of the edit window and go into your gallery and upload the video from there by hitting the share button.